we know there is this enormous crisis, a financial, economic, a banking, a societal crisis, and yet business is continuing pretty much everywhere you look. Shops are open, cafes are serving a coffee, except in one regard. This is the morning newspapers. When will the banks open, says the front pages. We know they won't open for at least a week, but the ATM machines, they have opened, and crowds have already started to gather under the new rules. We wanted to gauge, was it mainly tourists or was it three people having to take their money out? The majority of people in the line at the moment are Greek. They are restricted to what they can take out. This is the amount. They can take 60 euros a day out of the bank. That's roughly 67 US dollars, and that is it. We do not know, Nina, how long this restriction on 60 euros is going to remain.